Hi, my name is Christoph. I am CEO of OpenE. It is not easy to produce a good product. It is even more difficult to develop a good software product. When in late 2001 we decided to branch out into the software development, we thought it would be simple, but it wasn't. In those days, we were very successfully reselling RAID controllers from freeware. Of course, we were observing the storage market and we have seen big boys, people like IBM, EMC, NetApp, and we were observing how they are selling and what they are selling, and we also have seen their margins, very impressive margins. When you pull back the covers, there's a systems you would be able to build up using simple commodity products. Intel enclosures, RAID controllers from LSI, Seagate hard disk drives, and when you put all the items together, the cost will be, let's say, $10,000. The big boys were selling for $40,000. Simple mathematics, $30,000 was just for software. Well, we found it is not fair, and we decided to do something about it. We decided to develop software which will be in the same time innovative, inexpensive, and easy to use. We wanted our partners to be able to fight with big guys and win. With over 10 years of experience in software development, I must give some credit back to big guys. Developing product which is solid, stable, and innovative is a big job. And it cannot be done overnight. You need thousands of engineers. Good that we have Linux community behind. You need tears, you need sweat, you need blood, you need hard work. Over the years, we believe we managed to meet this goal. We have a great product for you. With our developers, with our QA and other team members, we developed the product which is meeting market expectations. And practically since 2009, since we launched our version 6, we are hearing from users only compliments. And now, in July 2012, we have new product, version 7, and this product is simply fantastic. Please try it. We have it available on our website. Thank you.